Being smoke ready means knowing the colors of the air quality index, or AQI. Smoke contains tiny particles called PM2.5 that can be bad for you. The AQI can tell you how much PM2.5 is in the air. There is an AQI for other pollutants too, but this video will focus on PM2.5 only. The AQI is like a yardstick that runs from 0 to 500 and is broken up into six colors. An AQI of 0 to 100 is good to moderate. For most people, these are good times to be active outdoors and to open windows. An AQI of 101 to 150 means that the air quality is unhealthy for members of sensitive groups. Sensitive groups include older adults, children, people with respiratory or heart conditions, or even people recovering from COVID-19. An AQI greater than 150 means the air quality is unhealthy for everyone, very unhealthy, and hazardous. When the AQI is in these unhealthy categories, reduce outdoor activity, shelter indoors, close windows, and run an air cleaner. Use the AQI, but also listen to your body. If it is smoky out and you don't feel well, go indoors. Call your doctor if you have chest pain, heart palpitations, or trouble breathing. For more information, visit airdow.gov/fires.